the name of this band. It's a freak accident. I got a bunch of actually new shit. Sorry. And some old shit you probably haven't heard. So this is kind of old. New. Want to start an Elvis cover band so I can let myself go. I can let myself go. I can let my heart go. Can we leave all the lights on and turn off the strobes? Thank you. I'll never get out of bed again, and I can let myself go. I can let myself go. I can let it all go. Buy me a Cadillac, and I can let myself go. I can let myself go. I can let it all go. Wash my back with a rock and a stick, and I can let myself go. Let myself go. I can let it all go. And the wound would be so uptight, and I can let myself go. I can let it all go. I can let myself go. Mr. Sandman, when you get back up here, Eric Strand, because you used some vocals in the drum monitor. Hey, this is called The Vulture's Breakfast.
What set list I'm supposed to be looking at here. I saw this Grateful Dead exactly zero times. When Jerry died, I had this moment where I was like, man, maybe I should have, no. No offense. I mean, it's good. Happy birthday, Eric Strand. Happy birthday, Eric Strand. Happy birthday, Mr. President. Happy birthday to you. This is called Anthem for the Depressed. We'll be right back. I just played George Benson in the middle of that song. If you were listening carefully, if you were listening really closely, I was actually playing it. I'm not even shitting you. You're so used to my fucking sarcasm by now, you don't even know when I'm telling the truth. Okay, so this is another anthem.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I didn't stop evolving in the 80s. Plenty of fast.
All right. Eric Strand. The Phoenix Theater. All right, this is a little surf number. Facing the things you don't want to face, called Waking the Sleepwalker.
Oh,
just got a few more, and then something else. Like, who really gives a flying shit?
Thank you very much.
This next one is it's a song about all the things in modern life that are simulations of other things, you know, like Viagra, or I mean like light cigarettes and Diet Coke and fucking fake plants and art you get at Bed Bath & Beyond and fucking all the presidential candidates, you know, shit like that. So it's called, he's cool. I dig that dude. So this is called Almost Alive. It's about playing Led Zeppelin copies on a Les Paul copy. What's the situation there, boss? Oh yeah, still in D. This is becoming a regular comedy thing with this song, man. It's cool. Felt like I was really alive. Oh, I don't want to fall through the night. It's a diversion for lunch. And I'm Diet Coke. I'm in the middle of my dreams. I'm a villain line. So I made from the hole with a cut up, of course. I'm a music and only a gauge of religion. And I almost felt like I was really alive. Ow, 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 ow. I'm a Thursday and a Les Paul copy. Playing a good little song. Met up with some of the girls. Try to tell me that I'm from the job. Because I almost I got a real life being simulated leather jacket and on a picture jersey of the Green Bay Packers. That food doesn't have a second trans fat. You know, I just couldn't have any of that. Watch travel documentaries while I sit inside, and then I almost feel like I'm really alive. But those little people really. Catch a rub on the first day, faces with Dr. Phil and a bruh. Seminar collection of Bed Bath & Beyond. I have no account, the world is flooded. I don't have to worry if I make plans about it, cause I almost feel like I'm really alive. Wow, 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 wow. Sweet MLS called copy. Playing with different control. But then the summit, they don't try to tell me that I'm full of jive, because I almost feel like I'm really alive. So real and scary. And inspiration's been brought to you by Niagara. If you make love to me, you're gonna come like Niagara. Or at least you can fake it. Save my pride, cause then I'll almost feel like I'm really in love. I almost feel like I'm really in love. I said I almost feel like I'm really in love. 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 One's for you. This one's totally gonna fucking bum you out, man. Thank you. Hope you like our new direction. This is what happens when I read Pema Chodron.
Oh yeah, I started.
It's called Goodbye Hope.
Better to do, someplace better for me to be. Hey. All right, this little ditty about called No Good Deed Goes Unpunished. Pretty self-explanatory. Wait a second. We need all the lights on the stage. Seriously, I can't play in the dark. Thank you. All right, let's go. Song, and to do that, Mr. Larry Boothroyd is going to come in and play La Batería. And then other shit's going to happen. So this is a song I've never played in Petaluma for reasons that should seem obvious. Don't take it personally, please. I thought I saw you at the if you were a dream. It's weird how everyone seems different. Nothing is exactly as it seems. Friends become lovers and then enemies then friends. Nothing ever really stays the same. But how can you expect to be a friend to a friend? Cause every time it hurts, you run away. That's why I'm never going back to San Francisco till the big one knocks it back into the sea. I'm never coming back to San Francisco until you come back to me. So don't you look for me down in the Mission. Don't you look for me in Union Square. Time, bass guitar. Thank you for sticking around. Thank you for coming out to this thing. You guys gonna go see Hawkwind or what? No? You gonna stay here? You can still make it. They probably haven't gone on yet. Not at the Metro in Oakland. So you've said. Oh, there's Larry. I was looking for you. Sorry, this is totally unprofessional. This is the only time in history I've ever wanted a heater on stage. And there's a heater duct around my set. So we could all huddle together on stage right if we wanted to stay warm. Heater on stage, sure. Does that have anything to do with the Heat Creeps name? The heater at stage right over here? Can anybody tell me? What's going on over there, man? Oh, I just, you know. I know. I'm running out of witty banter, though.
Sorry to hold you up. I brought the wrong strap, I confess.
Oh, shit. The wrong strap. All right. Anybody got a strap? Guitar strap. Can Larry enter a drawing for a strap or something? There's a technical issue with holding up the guitar. Just one moment.
Yeah.
Clip-Face drum solo. Covers, okay. Okay, come on, actually. Yeah, alright, you probably know this one. When you get a chance to come back here, I could use some more vocals. Thanks. Just can't picture. When you can come up here again, that'd be great. Eric needs guitar and bass in the back. Yeah. You want the set list so you can just like yell it out to me? Nag. Okay, so let's go. Well, there's this stuck inside of my head. Every day was the same tunes all day. Everybody bitches is red. Come on, baby. rock and roll perverts in order to preserve the sanctity of this grand and glorious nation that us God's given us to exploit. Know what I mean? The motivating aspects of the entertainment industry. These so corny girls have become way out and giving you this very socialist trash. That's more fucking like it. You know what I'm saying? The jury saw it.
Thank you.
the abbreviated version. Wasn't short enough already. This one's for you, man. I could give you $10 so you could go home and listen to Voltage of Violence, or else. Hands off my fucking kazoo. get your fucking hand.
That guy. Thank you, Nostalgia Fest. What else could we do at this point?
John Zorro.
I don't know. What?
John Zorro. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do three more. Excellent choice of t-shirt tonight, John. John was in Thtr. Many of you, some of you may remember Urban Accessories. I lowered the strap again too, you're fucked. Oh, this one makes it go. Wait, let's see. That's the tuner. Turn up the volume. There you go. That makes it loud over there. All right, this is a classic Sonoma County song called Social Security. Right. I didn't write this song. So. No, I didn't. I didn't write the song, but it's also the backup vocals, okay? So when I say I didn't write this song, you say I didn't write this song. No, you don't say it. You say that about Jay. You said I didn't write this song.
That's it, let's go!
two more, and we're out of here. Thank you so much. Tom Gaffey, ladies and gentlemen. St. Tom Gaffey. Dude, I love you. I mean, this is like, what the fuck else can we, what can we say? This guy.
Me right too. Here. But this song is for Gino DiBiase.
Thanks for coming tonight. Thank you, Phoenix Theater. Come join. Nostalgia Fest. Y'all. Yes, thank you.
Thanks a lot, everybody. Thanks for all the birthday love, too. You guys are a bunch of wonderful people. Thank you so much.
Happy birthday, Eric Strand, everybody.